Okay, cool. All right. Hello, YouTube. It's me again. We're building again. Got more coffee. Okay. So for those of you who don't know, there is a 64 by 64 lot in Brindleton Bay. This is it. It's usually the Hound's Head. But today I'm gonna build a mansion on it. Well, I say today, it's gonna take multiple todays, if I'm honest. Because, one, there is three floors. Three floors. And if you could see what I see on my floor plan, it is very complicated. There is a lot going on. And so I'm just gonna go ahead and try to get started here. Oh heck, I'm gonna have to start by picking some flooring. Oh, my lanta. And I want things to be cohesive and as simple as possible, so I'm gonna pick one outside flooring. It might be stone. I like this idea. I don't want black. Don't want red. Think maybe we'll do this. I'm gonna zoom in here. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Gonna say I'm not sure how much we're gonna get done today. And then all this way. And one, two, three. Okay, yike. All right, well, at least I've got somewhere to start. One, two, three. Oh, I'm gonna need a pointer. Let's get out a pen. Got my pen so I can point. You can't see me doing this, but you'll probably hear me talking because I have my tablet over here and it's got the floor plan on. So I'm gonna try and get this. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. Okay. There. Okay. And of course, this goes out further that way. Okay. Now let's see if I can start a wall here. Okay. So one, two, three. One, then this goes that way. And that goes that way, right? Okay. And then I got one, two. And then we're out along there, okay. And how many is that? One, two, three. One, two, three, and then we're back to the corner again, okay. To slide over again. Why does it feel like my earphone is falling off? One, two, three. And then do office. Okay. Look, I built a dining room. Okay. I wish this was bigger. I don't think I can. Oh, I can. Well, kind of. One, two, three, four. Okay. This is gonna be a lot of me just counting. So hold up, is that correct now? Yeah, I guess it is, because it comes out this way. And then we go that way. Alright. One, two, three, four. Alright. Two, three. Four. And then we do one of them. Oh, we might need to tilt you down, fam. Because otherwise you probably ain't going to see me do much here. Alright. One, two, three, four. This is actually a wall here. So there's a living room. That's a bathroom. That's another bathroom. Alright, we're going up again. Alright. One, two, three, four. Alright. Out two. I don't know. Because there's still like tile on the outside yet. I need to move again. This is gonna take forever, fam, just to let you know. I believe that is a closet. Now this actually goes that way, and then there's a weird little thing there, but I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to take some liberty here, and I'm just going to pull that back, and that'll be like that. Okay, moving on. That is a skills room, by the way, and then probably just some kind of closet or another bathroom. Okay. One, two, three, four. Okay. Trying to put doors in this place is going to be horrendous. Bathroom. One, two, three. And another bathroom. That is an office. Just FYI. Okay. What do we got here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I actually kind of like all these angles. Okay, now that is a greenhouse. Okay, now we need to go back and start working on the hallway again. I'll work on the vegetable garden here in a minute. Okay. I like, kind of like these little nooks here, so you can, like, the idea being you can have sculptures or something in here. Alright. We got another room coming. That's not a bathroom. That is a lounge. Nope, not there. Is that number 5? Yep. And that is a flower room. Now this backs out onto a terrace, so we're not going to worry about that just yet. And we're going to keep going. I was watching a YouTube documentary, history video, whatever you want to call it. And it was about King Louis XIV, the Sun King, and how he made his Hall of Mirrors, or the architect who designed it, or whatever. And I kind of want to do something like that here, if I'm allowed. Office. Bathroom. And this goes straight back here. Okay. I actually kind of like all these diagonal walls. I don't do much with diagonal walls anymore. Oh, did I not do that right? I did not. Okay. There, that is correct. Okay. Well, all right. When I got down to there. Okay. We go out one. Okay. You know what? Let's just delete that. Start over. Start over. Okay, so this goes out one to meet that. Wait, am I far enough over? Fence would be there. I'm not far enough over. What did I do? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. These not big enough? I don't think I'm where I'm supposed to be. I'm gonna put a fence down, but it's not the fence. It's just gonna be a fence. And at this point, I might as well just... Okay, because I think you can only do fences here. Okay. Alright, so there's my fence. And this is supposed to be... There's one away from the fence. It's supposed to be there. And you're supposed to be there. And then you're supposed to be there. And you're supposed to be there. And you're supposed to be there. And the office is supposed to be there. Supposed to be 4 and 4. Okay, so did I do something wrong over here? I did. Okay. Maybe. Oh no. Okay. I'm gonna have to move everything over one. Which I do not like. I think I might be better off. Am I gonna have to move everything over one? Yeah, I am. Okay. was my fault. Well, at least I figured it out now before I got too much further. Oh, that's not right. There we go. Yay, so this video is going to be me making a ton of mistakes before I finally get it right. Hey, at least I'm getting it figured out. This is a huge build, so it's going to take a while anyhow. Oh, well, you know, we'll just delete that. Alright. Okay. Alright. And we'll get rid of that now. And back to walls. I also kind of like how this thing mirrors itself. Alright. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. At least to a certain degree. Okay, and then again, we've got a little room here, which I think I'm just gonna do like I did on the other one and just not do that bit. Okay, and I think I might do some more of the inside while I've still got light going on here. So 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think these are all the same. Some of them are. So I can copy that one and put it there. And we'll copy that one and put it there. Copy that one and put it there. And then this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh no, never mind. Never mind, they were all the same. Those are all like playrooms, kids' room, lounge, gallery, TV room, and a music room. And now you'll never guess what I'm building now. No, I hope you couldn't hear that. I've got a neighbor with a noisy vehicle. But I'll tell you what, it's the exact same thing as the one over here. That's right. Bathrooms. Okay, and I think there's actually supposed to be a wall here. Okay, let me skip to and start making a room here. And it goes, actually one more path there, right? No. One more. Okay, this is a huge room and there is a reason for that. It's a library. And that's basically a hall. There's nothing but a bunch of stairs. And again, another huge room. For a reason. Because there's a swimming pool in there. Yep, you heard me right. Swimming pool. Okay. I think. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. And the funny thing is once I get all this together, I get to raise it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? When in doubt, put another bathroom. And don't forget, you gotta put them side by side. I know I'm giggling, but I like the idea of having bathrooms everywhere, so you never have to go very far to find a bathroom. Actually, that was correct. Whoops. I thought that was wrong. That's why I deleted it. Okay. And then it's actually like a chapel, which is kind of cool. Now, I think I kind of understand why this was labeled as such. This is labeled as the chimney room. So I kind of understand. But also, this room is huge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. So at least, you know, I get to put a huge fireplace in here when I get to decorating this place. Nope. Sorry. Either I'm getting lazy or I can't see what I'm doing anymore. Okay, yep, all right. Yes, no. Why do I do this to myself? Okay, so let me make sure I've got this right. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. That's the kitchen. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's an office. Toilet. That's actually the hall. Mirrored toilets. Okay, here we go. Now this room really doesn't have a purpose. Okay. For the most part, at the ground floor. Whew. Okay. All right, and like I said, once we got it done, I'm going to need to raise it up. Raise it up too, why not? Give a minute for my game to adjust. There we go. Okay, I kind of feel like I should finish some of my landscaping and pick out a fence. I kind of want to do the Realm of Magic one. I really like that one. That one's pretty too. Maybe we'll do that one. Okay. Alright, I need to go back up here. I believe it starts at the corner of the dining room. Yep. Oh, no. Okay. Sorry. I don't want to. And if I remember right, it goes all the way around to the other corner. Okay, here we go. This fence is going to be worth more than the house I own now. I almost think this should be a security fence, but I've already decided that this is going to be like, kind of like my dream house, almost. Or my self-sim. Okay. There we go. Okay, and I'm also going to start needing some stairs. And I think I might just use the Realm of Magic ones. If there is one. Nope, there is not. Okay, so now I want to pick different bricks. Well, maybe I'll do that for now. Okay. Oh. Okay, hold up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I get the feeling that the whole thing needs to be. Okay, how about undo? Okay, can I delete it? Okay, I can. All right. I built a room wrong. Okay, that is correct. Okay. One, two, three, four. Oh, well. That's more because of that. Okay. No, you don't. Not really. What's the issue here then? Don't understand. Everything seems to be correct. Everything seems to be correct, so I don't know what the issue is. I don't know. Unless I just need to make that smaller. Which maybe I do. But then, don't you come out the same? Yeah, you come out the same way. Unless I made them too big, which maybe I did. We'll see how that one works once I get it back out there. Anywho, hey. Right, carry on. This carries on until there. And then then we need more stairs again. Gonna copy the stairs. This is gonna happen a lot. Okay, so terraces are surrounded by half walls. All right. Okay, there's actually a garden. I think that's walls, actually. So maybe I just need to put walls down again. Vegetable garden. There's a fountain over there, if you didn't know, by the way. Gotta make a terrace. Okay, so what's the orange thing again? Raised platform. Okay. No, sorry. Okay, no, that's a little bit too far. How far out does this one go? Another four? One, two. I'll go about five. Well, maybe I have to go. Cannot connect to a room with a different. Well, maybe it's just all going to have to be terrace then. Okay, well, that will let some do. Okay, well, it's all just going to be terrace, then. I'm going to stop trying to figure out how that works. But maybe I'll end up just, I don't know. Thank you. no. Back up one. And then go there. Might have to make some creative use of fences. One, two, three, four, five. Alright. Let's grab a fence. Let's do that one. Okay, so like one, two, three, four. Okay. Aha, I figured this out. Now I need stairs. Okay. Copy. Oh, we having fun yet? Okay. Alright. Alright. Okay, moving the camera back around. And we'll carry on here. Alright. Oh, it's two, yep. Actually, at this point, since this is what we're doing. I know there's a way to switch which direction these things are going, but I don't remember at all what it was. Oh well, okay, carry on. Yep.
Wait, what?
What's the issue? Okay. Okay. That's fine. That can be an issue. That's fine. I need a platform. That's my issue. Rotate. Aren't we having fun doing landscaping? Oh, this might be the one I have to fiddle with. Alright. I need another terrace. Just a little one. Is that what I did over here? Yep. Well, no. How did I do that? Get rid of it then. That's what I figured. Okay. Slide a back one. Slide a back one. All right. I'm using Realm of Magic. Next to my thing. Alright, and then... Okay, I think I need gates. Hopefully the Realm of Magic one has a gate. It does. Alright. And it is a nice double gate. Okay. Do I want to try putting the fountains in the swimming pool? I think I should. Okay. Pool. Ta-da. Okay, now there's a lot of goddamn fountains. Just so you're aware. Oh, heck, I need another terrace. Okay. Or maybe I should put the fountain in first. Maybe I should put the fountain in first. Okay. Okay, so 1, 2. Okay, so that only comes out, oh, not very far at all. Okay. No, he doesn't do that. have to undo a bunch of this. Okay, how about we're gonna start all over. Okay. All right. Okay, so now I need you back a bit. Like 1, 2, 3, right? Undo. I guess it's all right. Okay. So if I start two up, one in, then it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we might as well do one more too, because that's where it is. Alright, maybe now I can do the freaking fountain. Okay. I will do cobblestone. From there to there, because that makes sense. Okay. Alright, well, now we gotta make another fountain. Because there's meant to be one up here. Place a pool. Oh, sorry. Okay. Not letting me put a fountain there. All right, well, we're gonna cheat. Can I do it here? So is it just because it's a rounded piece I don't like it? Okay, so all right, we're gonna try it backwards. We're gonna put the pool in first. Okay, there's the fountain. That should have been the same height. We'll get another platform. I'll delete that then. Oh, I lost my thing already. But I've been quiet for so long. Oh, God, I'm so sorry. I haven't been talking to you. I've been very focused on trying to figure this thing out. There, okay. Okay, and then I should be able to pull it out once. Okay. Alright, we're gonna get rid of this stupid little fence. Oh, yeah, I need to actually hit control. Alright, we'll go get our stairs. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Oh, no, 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 no. Do not want black stairs. Want the white stairs. Oh, oh gosh, that was difficult. Okay, on a different note, I will figure out how to rotate these so that they are the correct way, because I want them going the other direction, with the curve being at the bottom of the lot. But for now, that is fine. Let's put some trim on the fountains. Is that? Feel like it'll work, or maybe that? No, I think the gray would be fine. Maybe I need to put a fence around that one. Alright, never mind. Okay, I think this is now part of the house. There are more fountains in the back, so let's go do those quick. Hopefully this will be quicker. It should be. Ta-da, fountain. Okay, and since we got one, ta-da. I don't know why they're different, but whatever. Should we choose a foundation while we're at this? I think we'll just do like that. Maybe that. Okay, I might finish that off screen. Okay, let's see. Okay, the inside stairs. They're pretty, but I'm not entirely sure that's what I want. Okay, oh God, stairs. Okay, so let's start with like an easy stairway. Just like there's just one there. Oh, no. No, I was correct the first time. Okay, now these stairs are going to be fun. There. Okay, I do believe that's all the stairs. All right, we're going up. I'm gonna see how much I can get done. Oh, heck and heck. Okay. All right, so there's the terrace. Okay. We're gonna start like over here in one of these. I think it'll just be easier. Because this one. Okay, we're gonna zoom in a little bit here. Alright, that's a salon. Oh, right in half. Okay, I wish I had more to talk about. Honestly, I don't know why I wanted to make a 64 by 64 mansion. Maybe it's because I've been watching James Turner's Cottage Living Let's Play and they have a 64 by 64 mansion. Well, not mansion, farm. That's been interesting to watch. That's an office, that's a bathroom, and that's a salon. And I like that they have the nooks out here, too. It's kind of nice that most of this follows the bottom floor plan. Maybe I should put music to this. That could be interesting. Or maybe I should have music playing while I'm doing this. Oh, well, if that's the case, we're not gonna do that. Oh, we have a dog room. Interesting. Oh, you know, I forgot to put, there are ladders in the library. Interestingly enough, think for a library, they should be brown. No, I want. Back to the walls. But now at least I know where the walls are. At least for the library. The library will be kind of fun too here. I'm gonna have to do the fence thing again. I suppose I could do half walls. Yeah, because it is half walls. Gonna do it? Well, maybe they did. Maybe it's just because there's nothing going on. All right, let's go back to normal walls. It's just because there's nothing under there. Alright, fine, whatever. Okay, and if I remember right, we're doing half walls here too. And I might change the name of this too. And I'm sorry I was so quiet while I was, but I was needed to concentrate making those stupid things. All these little nooks and crannies. I love all the nooks and crannies. I think they will be an interesting... What's it? I'm just not overly enjoying making them at the minute. Now this will be fun. This is meant to be a sweet. And there's like a dressing room and a private office. And a ginormous bathroom once I get it here. Bathroom that's... almost as big. Is as big as like your office or your dressing room. And I think yeah, this is gonna look a little weird to start with. Yep. Yep, we'll have to find some columns or something at some point. 'Cause there we go. And this is, well, we got the half walls out. Let's go ahead and start doing all that. This might help me out a little bit. I mean, I will still have to put up walls. Because I don't want to go around just deleting everything. You know what I think it is? I think I'm just getting tired. But I did set myself a timer, so I'll go for another half hour here and see how far I get. That's supposed to be a bowling room, but I don't have bowling, so it might just be empty by the end. And this might be something I come back and fill in as I acquire more packs. But it wasn't something I'm interested in. So it's not something I've bought yet. Although maybe next time they have a sale, that might be the thing I do. So I still have a few bundles I can put together yet. I don't have all the game packs yet. I don't have Discovery University. Obviously don't have the new wedding pack. Now this is a cat room. Oh, that's right, because I did the thing. And then we're doing this thing. And then for some reason, this is just a random room. But I think I might... There. I might do that. Even them out again. I think some of my measurements are off. But that's okay, because I think it'll still be fine. This is supposed to be a workshop with a bathroom. Okay. Let's put our living room in. Hold up. All right, well, it'll be a little aco taco, but that'll be fine. Okay, well, I think you all know what's going on now. Okay. I want to finish this living room. But I think I'm going to pull you all back a little bit, maybe. Bathrooms don't need to be that huge. Okay. Like I said, a little aqua taco. But it'll be fine. I don't know, should we try and finish the top floor? Let's try and finish the top floor. And then I'll call it a day. Okay. This is going to be a long video, and I'm only going to be doing two floors, but there's still one more floor left. I really do want to finish this today, but I know it's not going to happen. I got to work tomorrow, for one. Which means I can't stay up all night doing this. Sorry, concentrating again. There's just a lot of rooms, and we ain't near done. Oh yeah, and I also told myself I'd do a little 30 to 40 minute thing on the elliptical today. Because one, it's been helping me sleep. And two, I probably just need to do it. I'm a little out of shape, yo. Okay. This is a little odd, having a bathroom kind of near the terrace, but you know. Oh, we might actually get this done. Yeah, yeah. Oh, that's kind of cool, having a bedroom overlooking the fountain. Okay, it just looks different on the thing. That's fine. But it's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Bottom looks fine, right? Yeah, bottom looks fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm fine. We're fine. We're not going to do doors. That's going to take way too damn long. It's already taken way too damn long. Besides, I gotta figure out some things before I come back. Oh, and I have to decorate all these. Well, I won't decorate all of them. I'll decorate some of them. And I might possibly upload the shell when I'm done. Okay. Okay, yep, I made them a little bit too long. Okay. Oh, whoops. That. Actually, a terrace. Okay, go to half walls. I think I can hear the squirrels yelling out there. I live next to a park, so I've got squirrels in my yard all the time. It's just kind of normal at this point. Alright, coming to the end here. And then maybe I'll do stairs. Yeah, I might do stairs. Finish the stair problem anyway. I did not say to do that. Okay. Let's see if I can get stairs in here again. Okay. That's where we're at. Wait, why isn't that one closed in? Oh, I guess it is. I guess I just don't know why it's lit up and the others aren't. Okay, what I need to do is I need to stop fiddling. And I need to end this video. Okay. So, next time, we're gonna finish the third floor, fiddle with all the details, like the fountains and the pathing, which I think should go a different direction, which I will figure out. Maybe roofing, and maybe doors and windows. My God, this is long enough already. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitch, follow me on my blog, I'll link that below. Follow me on Instagram, follow Sims Architect on Instagram, because he's the one that did this. They are the one that did this floor plan. And with that, oh, and follow me on the Sims 4 gallery. I'm Leithy there too as well. Leithy X. Leithex. I'm sorry, I'm trying to find my button over here. Thank you for watching. And we'll see you next time. Bye.